Second down and four. Wentz being chased out left. Devin White showing his strength and quickness there. A loss of four. Throwing his Wentz.
Go. Get outside, man. It's like Tampa Bay can't run, man. All you gotta do is go. Messed him up. I went to that cornerback on the outside and played. Play right here. The B, I need it. Gun. What's the name of it? Watch your week. A stack flick. Yeah, stack flick. Stack flick. Stack flick. Stack flick. Yeah, you read. Good play there, man. The play you be doing. Got me out of trouble then. Look at that joke. Go to the earth. Internet trying to mess it. That's that bull crap, man. Stop lagging, bro.
According to the headlines, but incomplete. Ooh. A little late getting there, and it's third down.
But there's times when you see these catches that are made, And we just know the guys playing it are really wishing for college rules. Only need that one foot down instead of two. It's awfully difficult on the sideline, isn't it?
They go play action.
Look at that. Only in block. He messed me up on that old lagging crap, man. Had the man wide open on the outside. Holding X, and he's going to jump up, man. Stupid, man. Had a big first down. Look at that crap. Stop lagging, man. Bro, how he playing smooth? My lagging. If it's gonna get stuck, let it stuck. Let it gonna go out. Two boy 82. TUBOY82.
Yeah, he cutting up like that.
I'm just saying they won't let me. Look at that. Let's go! Who you stop for? Maybe you should look at EA, stop cheating. I'm running full turbo, then you're going to do that to me. Come on, baby. Come on, keep blocking. Timeout. That big old dumb team.
Man.
Come on, Temple.
Oh, man. I couldn't call the play, man, because I'm sitting
there. Lag and Tampa Bay don't meet. Now, that's my team. I love them, but lagging them don't meet. That boy blocked my pad down. What? I had him, too, for big play. Man, they got Fletcher Cox come out here tipping past it down. Stupid. He open. Here go. Time out. That would have grabbed the ball. He over there in the way. Grab the football. I'm finna
get it, man. Man,
Ree,
I can't even go in there and
chain
me in around. They just
unlocked
me out.
That's how I feel. I can't move. Oh, Lord.
Okay. Who is it? Okay. Dean
He dropped it for the pick. What? Man, stupid, he had the ball in the hand, gonna throw it back to the deep end.
Man, they got me set up, man. They look at that.
Dude just fly through the air. Man, look at that. They're passing the fringe. I'm trying to practice. You can't run on it. You can't run on it either. Come on. Stop cheating, man. Kirby supposed to burn that boy.
Man, what I'm saying is this dude. Alright, I gotta go see everything back.
Yeah, lagging, man. Boy, we out here on that now. Typically what they're doing is emphasizing the number 45 just bust the plate. Oh. And wanting more of that. Sure, you've got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. Tight ends now. Watch some tight ends. Cross. We good. Bang them up. There you go. We'll take it. 35, let's go. When you execute a drag, gun empty bay, let's go. I'm running around to kick out this boy. Give him the football. That's on me. I should have stayed down there. We good. Running across my tight end. Killing that jump. All right,
y'all. Okay. I can't hear D. He's basically not going to let me
hear D. What kind of offense he trying to run? He stacked over there. Now watch crosses. I'm about to hang out with him.
Okay, that's him.
Good job, 4-5. 4-5, you balling. I'm going to let the other screen crap. Let him catch that. 21 yards. Stupid. Don't have a word. I'm on that. You better be glad I ain't hit trying. Let's go 5-4. Get in there. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down. Let's go. Think we use it too often. Y'all see?
I do.
You can get over here.
He had for a friendly quick. I said, wins on third down. Do you know what he's saying? The game broke. Flush to his right. He wants it all. He had for a friendly quick.
Man, pick the ball.
Your man had five guys around him one time. One of them picked it up.
He asked for a friendly quick.
And then while ago, I had two guys just waiting on the ball. And they still let him catch it. Man, why he caught it for a 60-yard pass? He asked for a friendly quick. He's like, this guy's different.
He know it. And, oh, Lord.
That's really the way it's supposed to be.
He should respect it. He know it messed up. That's what more people supposed to do, but they don't.
Really, he know I really got the vent, the defense. He just trying to come out there and beat cover three. He trying to cover three beat. But he didn't know I know how to stop it. I put all my cornerbacks in deep head. So when he think the man gonna be over, my cornerback back there waiting on him. That's to his running back complete.
But we need one more good running play. One more.
And now they've got to make sure that they keep their poise, they keep their
their confidence. Just because it didn't work once doesn't mean if they get that same situation later that they shouldn't go for it again. The defense feels
good.
Let me go
in my ear while he's
trying to. Remember the first one I was going to?
Yeah, that one I'm working on. That one I'm doing now. I can't turn it.
That toss.
Move there, try to play mad. I'm on. Show you. I ain't putting her up on this man. Another thing I did too, I put that down the right in a vertical too. I made that safety to have to sniff him, you know. He had to sniff on him just a little bit. And he sniffed on him, I let it rip. Yes. I'm out of there. I got it. Use a hit stick. I hit stick that jump a foot. Stay outside now. I want to pick seat. Look at that. Oh, come on, he missed me. The dude died that way and I cut. Watch it. I ain't even worried about it. Man, he be lying, bro. Watch it, y'all. Watch that turn away from him. He going to dive out that way. How he get me? It's Come on, had laid all the way out going that way. You can't do that. You ain't Troy Polamalu. I'm about sick of these dudes coming down here on me, number 47, the other dude. Deep blue. I'm gonna try to add some to this play. That guy on the backside right there. I'm gonna put him in a flat on him. I'm gonna drag him though. The drag should be open. Juke. Ooh, he broke the man. Fade man off. Except, y'all stop trying to do that. Y'all not play like that. I don't know if I can cut back. Money play. Killed him right there. So what defense he in? Oh, yeah. They're going to kill him anyway. Got him. Still an important piece of business to take care of, the extra point. And it is now 21-0. Beat their head in, they say. They be trying me, bro. And let's face it, this drive is not going to have any bearing on this game, but it's kind of important for one reason, isn't it?
It certainly is. You got to get points. And okay, all right, I'm being facetious here. But you get points, you feel a little bit better about yourself as you move on to the next.
Well, I'm trying to do a cover three beat or not. Chance to score here. If he see that blitz coming, I'm finna send it at him. He getting too comfortable back there. He's sitting back there padding the football, you know. I know what you're doing, son. Pressure didn't even get through there. That's why I don't blitz sometimes, bro. Let's go ahead and put that boy in this 45 in there. Time to put that snake on him, y'all. Get down, boy. You gonna drop that? Look at that. That's what I like about that snake. They gonna jump inside on them pads. They jump inside my dude. They jump inside. Oh, boy. Do that again. Break your leg.
What do you mean they jump inside?
Like the outside side, the cornerback, they'll jump inside on the route. Like, they got passing the friendly then. But he was coming in, and he probably going to pick it off. That's where the snake always be, like you throw it to the cornerback, he gonna come inside. the defense, boy. Who that is? That's the Pearl Paul out there playing the zone. I'm gonna get you out of the game. Ain't no use in the game. Get put out of here, boy. Give me that football. Come on, 33. Big credit to them. Look at that. It won't let me pick it off. I went right there and hit triangle, man. That boy trying to score now. First and goal. What you going to do, Slim? That's on me. That was on me. He just ran a simple slant and scored on me.
On those slants, everything happens so quickly. What makes it work?
The timing between the passer and the receiver. In this case, a slant route. Ordinarily, it's probably about 3 steps before you go on the slant. In this amount of time, I think it's a 2-step deal. Boom, put his foot on the ground and got inside for the pass.
Got inside for the catch and the score.
Wait a minute, something going on, man.
On the extra point. So
I flipped the play and messed up.
Down 2 scores, but they'll try the onside kick. And they'll cut the lead to 21-7. They knew they needed a miracle. They had to have that onside kick. They didn't get it.
Oh, my God. Even before they oh, my God. Bam. Suing angle. What is a bam? Suing angle.
Done. Slim and none. I do believe we saw Slim just leave the door, didn't we?
We did indeed. I think we're down to none. And we're just inside of 10 seconds to go. They'll burn their this final timeout. 9 seconds left. Second and 5 after the 5-yard completion on first down.
Might can feel good a little bit, y'all, at the end.
So time has run out on what will be a Tampa Bay victory.
I put it on their head, though.